Now third and three. Wilson pumps over the middle, complete. Anthony Denham. And Denham gets flung down at the 25-yard line, a 30-yard completion.
Wilson wants to go outside and has to bring this ball down. He double pumps and then goes to the second window to find Denham. Amazing arm strength from Travis Wilson. Denham with a great catch in the hands and then gets upfield for the first down.
What about his ability to stay up?